Hi folks. So I'm bored and I wanted to make a video. Finally got Jasmine Sullivan's CD. Even though I had it already, but I had to make sure it was worth purchasing. Because I don't buy secular music for the most part. And it's definitely worth it. The only music I do buy is Brandy. She's the only person like whose album I will buy no matter if I've heard it or not. I will buy her album. Everybody else, I gotta hear it first. I bought a book for the first time in I don't know how long today. Went to Walmart just spending money. It's a Christian book, but it's good. It's a Christian fiction. Victoria Christopher Murray, I love her. She's a really good author. I've read several of her, or a couple of her books. Temptation and Joy. I think I read Grown Folks Business too, I don't know. Anyway, but I like her. So, I'm also, now I'm kind of addicted to lipstick. So, but I'm like wondering how many different colors can you have? You know, how many different colors can you, you know, come up with before you end up repeating yourself? And I don't like to have the same makeup. Like, I hate having the same color. So, yeah, this is Viva Glam 5, I think. I had this already. I never wore it. What else is new? Nothing is new. I need to get away this weekend. Like, seriously. I need to get away. I was contemplating going to Dallas and like spending the weekend with my aunt. I really don't want to because I know I'm gonna be bored there. But I need to get away at least one of these days. So I'm thinking like Sunday I want to go to my friend's city. It's a really small city, but I want to go, you know, hang out with them or whatever because I just need a break. I need to just get away. Today, I don't know what it was. Today, well, I do know what it was, but I was just like not really feeling this day. Yesterday was so much better. Today was not a good day. And I have been like having this crazy headache all day. And it comes and goes and it's just toying with me. It's killing me. So, wasn't happy about that. I paid my rent today. So I have somewhere to live for the next 30 days. Woo! I'm just ready for New York to come. I just need something to do in my life. So, that's what my friend is doing. But, I hope I don't bring anybody else down. I'm gonna get started on this book, see what it's like. I got some work I could be doing. I still don't want to, but I need to. My procrastination is like, it's seriously, like, malignant. Like, my procrastination is deadly. It's fatal. I don't know what it is. I mean, like, I don't know what I'm gonna have to do to get rid of this procrastination spirit. Anyway, I'm gonna go. Because I'm bored. Bye, you guys.